divorce was 1939. Yeah, you knew that, right? And it didn't take Harry James very long after starting his band to get into movies. 1941, a movie called Springtime in the Rockies. Right? Cesar Romero, Betty Grable, and this song from Harry James.
Entertain. There's such a special spirit in the air tonight, and it's a wonderful thing. And we enjoy coming out here and singing for you all, because we're going to bring back a memory or two, okay? Yes! All right. Well, we're going to be singing these songs. We want you to feel free to go ahead and sing out nice and loud. You can't confuse us and the band. Right, guys? We all know our parts. So, you know, it looks like a full house and overflowing. That's a wonderful thing. You know, we were talking, and it's our sixth year here. Sixth year. And we want to keep coming back. So, hopefully we'll be back next year for a seventh. Speaking of full houses, you know, the Andrew sister said you can sit anywhere you want, but there's one place they said that you just can't sit. Does anyone remember where that might be?
Singles, one $10 bill in a very dark room. It's my life.
Well, what he didn't know was that when his niece Well, she opened her eyes and she saw Charlie, and you know what she did the next day? She went up and down the street telling everybody that her uncle was a fairy.
A good fairy.
Yeah, a good fairy. Well, I know what a fairy does.
To change your name to love.
and jump down like that, girl. It's not that high. There's steps available, those kind of things. It was your magnetism, right? Your phone. Hey, do we have anyone out here from Pennsylvania?
Well, right in the front row, man. Wow.
Don't worry, don't be alarmed.
How about
Scranton, Pennsylvania?
Close.
All right, well, you're probably gonna know this song. It's a great polka, comes all the way from Pennsylvania. Put the two words together. Not polka, Pennsylvania. Switch them around a little. Pennsylvania! We hope we'll see you out there after a while. And come on back up, Kathy. Always Mary. Oh, well, there's a Mrs. Winner. You have to come back. Well, let's go ahead and hear a little ragtime over there on the piano by Hal.
Whatever. Play that pistol.
Kim. Kim, it's your turn.
Kim.
Kim, you're doing a show. It's time. Kim. Here she comes. Classical, circus, jazz, Dixieland, big band, one of my favorite arrangements of Harry James was the way he did Sleepy Time Gal, with just the piano, bass and drums, and the great horn.
Thank you.
to use a metal ice cream dish to make the trumpet sound a little bit like a crybaby. I haven't seen one of those metal ice cream dishes for a long time. So I went down to the Winn-Dixie store and picked this colorful plastic one up for about 87 cents. Let's see how it works on the Sugar Blues. He called it the theme from the Green Hornet. So I put them both together just for you tonight. It goes like this.
Thank you.
but something special happened when I get a little sympathy out of the brass section. How's that piano player doing over here? To. Hal is creating a Spanish atmosphere for us for this next Harry James arrangement. Not arrangement, yeah. That's the kind of line that you use. How many people have been to Spain? Mexico! Yeah, that's what I thought. A lot of cruisers out here tonight, right? Cozumel and Cancun, that doesn't count. This is Harry James' musical tribute to the bullrings of Spain and Mexico. To bring just a little bit more bull into your life this evening. Always room for a little bit more, right? But musically, the pageantry drama of the bullrings, from the opening parade music of the Matadors, Toreadors, Picadors, Screen Doors. The music starts off with a parade, it goes to the Paso Doble, and then something that represents that confrontation of Toro and the Matador. But if you would help me out, whenever I raise my hands during the arrangement, if you would just let that gypsy flamenco spirit that's been boiling beneath the surface all these years down here in Venice, Florida. If you would just let it go and say, ole, let's try it one time. Did I hear ole? Oh, we have people came across the alley tonight from Boca. Very nice. Welcome. The song is called The Bacon de la Macarena, Harry James tribute to the Bullrings.
Oh,
I got that right. A little bit of trivia for you. Back in 1944, the Pointer Sisters recorded their very first record album. They were given 15 minutes to learn the song and record it. And you know what? They did. And it was a huge hit. How about a little beverage? Anybody know what that beverage might be? Who said gin and tonic? Rum and Coca-Cola. All right, girls, feel a little thirsty.
If you ever go down Trinidad, it makes you feel so very glad. Calypso sing and make up a rhyme. It can tell you one real good fine time. Drinking rum and Coca-Cola. Go down, boy, Cumana. Both mother and daughter working for the Yankee dollar.
Feel it, girls.
Since the Yankee come to Trinidad, they got the young girls all going mad. Young girls say they treat them nice. Make Trinidad like paradise. Drinking rum and Coca-Cola. Lord and Lord, mother and daughter. Working for the Yankee dollar.
Well, it's a fact. From Chickadee to Mona's Isle, the native girls all dance and smile.
See food.
swing. We really love it. Well, we like the nice, pretty songs, too. And this song was the theme song for Les Brown and his band of... Yeah. You know, it was also the title to a movie that starred John Payne and Maureen O'Hara. Doris Day's big hit, too. Nobody, huh? No takers. Oh, we've got a few. See, that cinnamon, that Doris Day gives it away, you know. Yes, we're going to hear a little sentimental journey, and we are excited to have the one and only, we like to call him Bobby D, and you can call him that too. Bobby D, going to play a little saxophone. So, here we go.
Gonna take a sentimental journey.
Stick around to do at least one more.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
So,
You got good, okay?
I'm good.
You promise to be good?
We're always good. We'll be angels.
We'll behave.
We'll be Charlie's angels.
Took a long time getting there, but we got it. Michelle has always had a fantasy of making a lot of noise with a bugle into a microphone with a lot of speakers and so forth. So I gave her some embouchure lessons. That's the way the embouchure is, where the lips touch the mouthpiece. Ooh, wonderful embouchure Michelle has. Very good embouchure. Hope we're not too close to Busch Gardens. You start a stampede with that. You remember eating that? Golly.
We'll be right back.
Okay, well, that's all he's gonna get. Okay, you wore me out for the last time today, so you just stay right over there. Well, we are getting very close to the end of our show, but we have one more fashion show to do, and of course we'll have to bring the ladies back out for a very special song. Come on out, girls. Yeah, aren't they nice? And here's the show, I'll tell you.
We bring our own backdrop. We thought that was kind of neat. Yeah, we call these our suck it in, hold it in dresses.
Don't breathe.
Don't breathe. And that's why we do it at the end of the show. You know, we have such a good time performing for people such as yourselves who really enjoy this kind of music. You do, right?
Yes.
And we hope to see you again real soon. You know, the Andrews sisters gave so much through their music. They didn't fight any battles and they didn't dig any trenches, but they carried the spirit of the American people with them as they traveled overseas numerous times, performing for many of our men and women, and probably for many of you as well. Am I right? Yes.
Many of you know or have known some of our brave men and women who fought for our country and are currently fighting for our country. And as you know, the old saying goes, when the war is over, Johnny comes marching home. But sometimes Johnny didn't come marching home. We'd like to dedicate this song to all of our Johnnies in the audience and to remember fondly those who were lost and will never be forgotten.
This heart of mine embraces all.
Hey guys, and please for the tune called Memories of You.
Thank you. to an out and a back in F, and then we go to A flat.
Great singer.
You see, we try to make our plan.
So anyway, we want to welcome you here.
First time I ever saw you, not the sticks in your hand.
Yeah.
So, anyway, we would like to play your...